As you know by now, everyone's mobilization to serve the Sustainable Development Goals and Agenda 2030 is an absolute must if we want them to succeed in France and across the world. However, what does it mean to mobilize ourselves? What does it mean to be the players of Sustainable Development Goals and Agenda 2030? This is a central question, because mobilization is not something that one can simply decree. It urges players, the civil society in general, the public to feel like they are in a capacity and have the legitimacy to mobilize themselves. These two aspects in mobilization, having the capacity and the legitimacy, require actual understanding and ownership of the Sustainable Development Goals and of Agenda 2030's philosophy. This philosophy was adopted in an international context, which was sometimes disconnected or perceived as being disconnected from reality and from civil society in France, which raises a number of questions, namely with regard to mobilization, in the way we are going to mobilize civil society, the players, around Agenda 2030. We have to find a way to explain, to increase awareness, to evangelize around the subject of SDGs, to help people understand them and buy into them. It is the whole point of this MOOC. It is the meaning of a number of actions in progress right now, carried by different players, institutional players, the Ministry for Ecological and Solidarity Transition, the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, association players, private players, who act as vectors to bring the Sustainable Development Goals and Agenda 2030 towards their circle of players and stakeholders to discuss and explain them. It's the whole point of an action being carried out by Committee 21 called the Tour de France des Objectifs de Développement Durable. It is aimed at explaining and delivering the message of Agenda 2030 of this national and international ambition into regional territories in the context of decentralized France. So what is this Tour de France des Objectifs de Développement Durable? It is not the same Tour de France as in the bicycle race. It will last several years, and it was derived from several observations. The first observation was that, end of 2016, when the Sustainable Development Goals and Agenda 2030 had been signed by France and the international community 1.5 years previously, in France, a tiny group of players and organizations started to mobilize themselves. But again, the initiative was tiny and weak, very remote from what it should have been 18 months after their approval, although we were talking about Horizon 2030. This was the first observation, a fact. Very little ownership in France as far as the goals were concerned. The second observation was that some things had been done and done well with regard to sustainable development, that they really had contributed to changing things, habits, practices in France, in the organizations and territories, and that they had to be advertised, promoted, shared, and capitalized on. But also that they had to be viewed through the lens of a new set of references. I've named Agenda 2030. Why? Because sometimes actions must be viewed and assessed beyond what is happening in our own territory. We live in a globalized world today. Our actions sometimes have impacts in other countries, abroad. Assessing the impact or the relevance of what we do and deemed to be positive in France through the Agenda 2030 lens matters a lot in a context where these kinds of initiatives may have lost steam. And this is the third observation, precisely that sustainable development goals might have the capacity to give new steam, impetus to the territorial movement of sustainable development, to the sometimes slow organization process with always the same players being mobilized. With Agenda 2030, with the SDGs, this philosophy as it is presented, but also the images, all the transversal components could help provide renewed dynamism to the initiatives and projects in the French territories. These three observations brought the Tour de France, des Objectifs de Développement Durable project to the light.
Alors, il y avait aussi un contexte très particulier.
There was also a very peculiar context at the time in France, end of 2016, as many things regarding decentralization were changing in France. New regions, very large ones, have been created, and territories which barely resemble or know each other. We thought that maybe this Tour de France, this tour around France, could help find common denominator, i.e. sustainable development, to federate the players around the subject which is of interest for everyone in a given territory. These are the observations from which the Tour de France and the Committee 21 commitment to evangelize SDGs originated. How does it work concretely? Obviously, the Tour de France is not sufficient to do everything in terms of growing awareness, promoting ownership regarding sustainable development goals. However, it does provide a forum in the territories, in the regions, for the benefit of Agenda 2030 and the SDGs, where players can meet, discuss, manipulate sustainable development goals, and this is what is at stake. It would be like an experimental phase for the SDGs, where they can say, okay, I got it. Now I feel capable and legitimate to share this with my organization, with my territory, with my house, and I can go there in my territory and in my house and see I can contribute to their attainment in my scope of action. So the forum is there. The objective of the Tour de France is also to generate partnerships. It is the core of Agenda 2030. Yet these partnerships, like mobilization, cannot simply be decreed. Players may sometimes, even on a common territory, not know each other and not know how they can be complementary or similar with each other. Encouraging and helping them to meet also means contributing to the fulfillment of SDGs, because each of them can go home thinking about working together to reinforce the impact of the work they conduct for the benefit of sustainable development goals. The third goal for this trip around France, this Tour de France des ODD, consists in lighting up the wickers in the regions to help create regional communities of SDGs, or at any rate to allow people and organizations who took part in the regional legs of the Tour de France to tell themselves, it is my job to continue promoting and delivering the message for Agenda 2030 to my stakeholders. I promise to do so with all the players I may have met and all the tools made available to me. And this is how mobilization will happen, starting from concentric cores and allowing them to disseminate over the territory and to be scattered to go as close as possible to territorial realities. The Tour de France will continue in 2018 with a leg in the Grand Est, East of France region in September, then a leg in Occitanie, Southwest, probably by the end of 2018, and more legs to come in 2019. All the information will be made available in the MOOC and on the Committee 21 website so that you can follow the calendar. You're welcome to participate in the regional legs. Please join us and make sure that in the territories as well, there is talk about sustainable development goals. On parle des objectifs de développement durable.